Hoobers of a Feather. It is actually the 2016 All-State selection, and some of our band members played with the Valley View All-Star Jazz Band past November. Half of our band with half of the Bolingbrook Jazz Band. So they played that last November with Reggie Thomas, who actually wrote the piece. Reggie Thomas is the jazz band director at NIU. And it turns out that he's a very cool dude, and we all enjoyed spending time with him. Turns out that he was going on tour right after he did the All-Star Jazz Band with us. He was going to China to be on tour. So he's a real person. So that was fun to spend that day with him, Reggie Thomas. So here's Foo Birds of a Feather.